Hello everyone, I'm Kassara and welcome to Blood Code. It's a really cute visual novel and strategy game where you gotta go to classes and increase certain status and then wear certain clothes that will get more affection to the guy you desire. So yeah, let's go. Okay. According to the legend, 500 years after the first vampires appeared, Erol, a brave and kind vampire girl, helped the divine clan through a terrible crisis. To thank her, God granted her one wish. She and her people were now free to live in the sunshine like normal humans. Oh, so that means I'm a vampire? They no longer had to hide during the day and come out only at night. The mirror world was born. This new world was the same as the old, except that vampires no longer fear the sunlight.
你好，雷雅·艾菲利斯，光明系新生，欢迎就读新晋高等魔法学院。你的资料已经核对完毕，这是你的学员卡，在校内的一切活动都要用到它哦。现在你可以去教务室领取书籍资料，或者去学生会领取你的新校服。记得下午2点去礼堂参加新生入学典礼哦。
Well, I did say you gotta take classes and have strategy. Oh, so I'm Leia? I think I'm saying it right? Okay, thank you. Here is the Star Mirror School. Fantastic. Let's get our uniforms. Hi, I'm a freshman in the Department of Light Magic. I've come to collect my uniform.
你好，欢迎来到新晋学生会。这是你的校服，请登记。
Okay, thank you.
不客气。对了，新生都需要去我们会长那儿报到，会长办公室在3楼，右转第3间就是。
Okay, see you later.
再见。
1, 2, 3, here it is.
请进。
Hello, Mr. President. I'm Leia Ephelis, a freshman in the Department of Light Magic.
你好。欢迎就读新晋，我是洛库辛摩尔。你把这份资料卡拿走，填好了交给你们系的学生会负责人就好。
Okay, thank you. What a handsome guy. Tremere, he's a vampire.
还有事？
Oh, nothing. I gotta go.
赶快去领取书籍吧。
Alright, thanks for reminding me. I gotta run. Bye. He is a Tremere. Vampires are very beautiful indeed. Now I'm going to grab my books at the administration building, clear up the dormitory, and then go to the auditorium. Eh? Someone's knocking on the door? Who could it be?
你好，我是住在隔壁的艾丽森，是今年的新生。刚才听到你这边的关门声，猜想应该是有人来了，特地过来打招呼的。
She is so adorable. Hi, my name is Leia Ephelis. I'm a freshman too. You are so cute.
谢谢，你也很漂亮。
Have you cleared up your dormitory?
整理好了，需要我帮忙吗？
No thanks.Please relax and wait a minute if you wouldn't mind. I'll tidy up for a while, then let's have lunch together.
好。
Wow, what a big and magnificent auditorium. Luxurious crystal droplets, exquisite murals, and the soft, elastic seats. Impressive.
是啊，好华丽呀。
Okay, don't gawk. We have to hurry up to register separately. See you at the door after.Background music. There you go. Better. That was kind of loud.
好的。
Well, Class A, the Department of Light Magic, it's over there. I better hurry up.
各位新生，你们好。首先，欢迎大家来到新晋。也感谢你们信任星境， 将你们人生中最重要的学习生涯交给了我们，也请大家都知道，
sorry, principal.
能就读新进的都是全国最优秀的学子。只要你有梦想，有追求，肯努力，敢拼搏，新进就一定会助你完成自己的梦想。
This is the principal of Star Mirror. He looks like an ordinary old man. It's hard to imagine that he is one of the top 10 wizards / witches throughout the continent. Trevor is making a speech now.
各位新生，你们好，我是学生会长洛库·辛摩尔。我仅代表新进学生会，欢迎各位就读新进。别的我也不多说了，给大家介绍下学生会的职能。学生会。
Almost all the vampires are good-looking, especially members of the six major families. The president is one of them. I wonder why vampires attend Star Mirror. They have their own heritage. Well, whatever, it's none of my business. Though the auditorium is beautiful and the president is handsome, I hope the ceremony will end soon because it is a bit boring. Half an hour later. Yay, it's finally over.
Leia, Leia, 我们去逛逛校园吧。
Okay. August 2nd. Which way shall I take to get back to the auditorium? Dormitory, sorry. I forgot. Come on, Leia. What are you thinking about? It's a clinic ahead. I'm afraid I have to ask somebody for directions. He seems very busy.
真的是谢谢老师了。这样我同学就可以再次奔跑了。
不客气，以后这样的情况记得早点来，病是不可以拖的哦。
老师，我知道了，真的很谢谢您。那我们不打扰。
好的，路上慢点。
Excuse me.
这位同学也是来治疗的。
The doctor looks so sweet.
请问我脸上有什么东西吗？
No, I just thought your smile looked sweet. Oh no. Well, I'm really not going for him, but I might as well try.
你说的话和你的长相一样甜呢。不过你还没告诉我呢，来这里是受伤了吗？
Oh no, I just couldn't find the way back to my dormitory.
原来是新生啊，校园的确有点大了呢。不过只是单纯的告诉你路线，你也会比较难找。不然等我告诉下一位治疗师来接班，我带你去吧。
thank you. I really appreciate that. Really? That would be great. Thank you very much.
不用那么客气，我是这里的治疗师，以后什么需要帮助的可以尽情找我。
Okay, thank you.I might as well try. The reports have finally been submitted to the teacher. Now let's go to the classroom.
痛痛痛，好痛！
你这个笨小子，上次受伤了也是这样，用魔法不是更快治愈吗？真是搞不懂你。
老师，这是男人的勋章，对我来说，即使是痛我也愿意承受。
I've read that at the clinic, he's a strange person to choose such a primitive method to bind up his wound. Nowadays, few people use this method. He must be very brave. What's wrong? It was really embarrassing that I cried.
门外的同学没关系，进来吧。
Well, sorry to interrupt. Oh my! Who are you?Hi, I'm Leia, a freshman. Sorry for the interruption. I didn't mean to. I'm really sorry.
没关系，艾菲利斯同学，这只是小事。不过你旁边的这个小子可不是学长。
Sorry for a mistake. I thought you were a senior student. I hope you don't mind.
笨小子，人家女孩子都道歉了，你还愣着干什么？
没关系啦，我也是今天的新生，克里斯特·布鲁赫，请多关照。
Hi, Chris. Nice to meet you too. I'm Leia Amphilis, even though I just said my name already.
不过，老师，你就这样放着他不管，真的可以吗？
This boy seems nice and very funny.
哎呀，看我聊起来都差点忘了，这里没有点酒了，我去仓库看看。艾菲利斯同学，我不在的这段时间，还请你麻烦帮我照顾这个小子，让他不要乱动，直到我回来。
Okay, I got it. Right, I remember that he said he was a brunch when he introduced himself just now. So is he from the vampire family, the brunches? Should I ask him?
那个，艾丽丝同学，没事吧？
My name's not Alice. It's Leia Amphilis.
我一向不擅长记这种复杂的名字。
It's not that complicated.Well, right, Christ. Can I ask you a question?
没问题。
I want to ask him, but I don't want to be rude. So, have you always used this method to bind up wounds? Does it hurt?
也不是啦，只是在某些特殊的时候。
Oh my.Don't. The teacher instructed me to make sure you didn't move. Don't move, please.
Oh, 我知道了。
So what are these special circumstances you mentioned just now? Can you tell me, please?
这个。
That's alright. You don't have to answer this one. I'll ask another question if you mind. I don't want to be nosy and he gets pissed at me, so...I'll just ask another one, don't worry.
好的，我一定回答。
Yeah, see, he didn't want to answer it. The issue said you had already been to the clinic before. However, the semester has barely started. Are you in trouble? Can I maybe help you?
不是的啦，不过还是谢谢你了。我是在村子里长大，从小跟奶奶一起住，会进星境也是因为剑术天赋出众的原因。上次是有高年级的学长来找我切磋，这次又是另外一个，没完没了，真是有些苦恼啊。
The last time, oh sorry, it's not mine. I see, you lost. Wow, that's awesome. Have you bested all your would-be competitors? I guess he did, otherwise he wouldn't receive so many challenges at the beginning of the semester.But were they merely skill exchanges? I highly doubt that.
从常理上看，是的。
Usually.
对，我唯一的对手，除了那个人，就只有我自己。在我拥有足够强大的力量追上那个人之前，我只跟自己比。
I believe in you. Good luck. He's such a wonderful person. Why? While he is a standout, he shows no arrogance at all. He has his own priorities and makes great efforts to realize them. I should learn from him so that I don't disappoint my father.
久等了，小子，等一下，这里马上。行了。
谢谢老师，给您添麻烦了。
哎，知道麻烦，你就小心保护自己。好了，接下来的几天注意不要沾水就好。去吧。
是，老师，那么我就先走了。
I also have to go now. Bye. What happened to August the 4th? I hear a piano. It seems to be coming from the room behind the garden. The melody is so soothing that people may enter a state of tranquil bliss upon it, hearing it. I wonder who's playing. I gotta go see.Aren't you, Tremere? Look, he's playing the piano. I didn't know that he played the piano so well. He is also very handsome. I guess he must be very popular.
有什么事吗?
I was right. Oh, sorry. I heard you playing the piano when I was passing by. The melody was so beautiful that I was drawn here. You played it very well.
谢谢。只是随手弹弹，算不上多好。
You're very modest. I think you're much better than me.No, sorry, I shouldn't compare myself to you. You're so out of my league.
你也太谦虚了，把自己说得这么差劲。
哈哈，
看来你也是喜欢钢琴的，不如你来谈谈吧，我还有事先走一步，这里让给你。
I gotta go too。
那么再见。
See you August 6th. The class is finally over. I'm gonna go back to the dorm, take a shower, and to relax. Yeah, it's support from the clinic the other day.
你是雷雅，爱丽丝。
No, you had it right the first time. It's Leia and Phyllis, actually. Hi, I remember you, Mr. Brutch.
抱歉抱歉，艾菲丽丝同学，不好意思啦。
No worries, are you finished with your classes?
布鲁赫同学听起来总感觉怪怪的，叫我克里斯特就好了，我们一切是刚下课呢。
OK, and you can call me Leo, just in case you want to call me by the wrong name every time.
抱歉抱歉，作为陪礼，我带你参观校园吧。我比你早到学校，可以带你到处熟悉一下哦。
Well, will it be an inconvenience?
没关系啦，别跟我客气啦。
Okay then, thank you very much. It's nice to take a tour of the campus, even though I've already taken a walk around.
小意思，那到时候我来找你哦。
Okay, see you.
林雅，外面有人找你。
Okay, I see. Thank you.
嘿，雷雅，这里。
Christ, what are you here?
不是说要带你参观校园吗？虽然迟了点儿，嘿嘿，有时间吗
？Sure, let's go.
那雷雅，差不多就这么多了。其实这些天你也已经熟悉的差不多了吧？说起来，这还是我的错呢，嘿嘿嘿。
No, Christ, you did very well.
你就别夸我了。对了，雷雅有什么爱去的地方吗？
A special place.
对啊，我带你去一个我常去的地方吧，很棒的哟。就是这里了。
Here is the convenience store?
对啊，这里有好多有趣的东西，还不错吧？我跟这里的老板挺熟的，报我名字还会有折扣呢。
Okay, thank you, Christ. Well, next time I'll take you to my favorite place. It's wonderful, too.
是哪里啊？能告诉我吗？
It's a church. I go there when I'm feeling down. It provides me with support, like being held in my mother's arms.
雷雅的妈妈，一定是个温柔的好母亲吧？
Yeah, that's what my dad told me. I believe that even though she's gone, she must be somewhere protecting me always.
雷雅，对不起，我。
That's okay. My mother doesn't want me to be a weak girl who runs away from life hardship. I'll take you to the church and we can meet with some people who are special to me, okay?
谢谢雷雅。
It's my pleasure. We're friends.
朋友吗？
不跟你玩，你是个没有妈妈的野孩子。
Excuse me?
我没有，我有妈妈的，她只是生病了。
骗人，我妈妈明明说你妈妈被你爸爸抛弃了才会不想活的。
不是，不是，我没有骗人。
就是就是，你这个没有爸爸妈妈的野孩子，才不要理你，我们走吧。
不是，妈妈。
Chris, are you okay?
没事，我们走吧。
I need to save because I need to make sure I choose the right answer for this one. Oh God. Okay. It's gonna be the wrong one. Watch.
没事，我们走吧。
Okay, he didn't tell me still. That's fine. It's been nearly a week since I came to school. I finally become familiar with the campus. It's so beautiful, the clinic is also comfortable.
这位同学，有什么需要帮助的吗？
Oh no, thanks. I'm just hanging around.
好，如果有什么需要，可以来找我。
Okay, thank you.
没什么。
This doctor seems to be a very nice person. Is that Tremere? Why is he staring out the window? His face always gives the impression of sorrow, as if he's missing someone. Good afternoon, Tremere.
哦，是你啊，你，抱歉，请问你的名字是？
雷亚。
啊，你这是？
I'm going to class, and then I saw you standing there. Is there something bothering you?
啊，没有。我只是觉得窗外的天空非常漂亮。
Yeah, I think it's beautiful too. I was too forward. We've only met a few times. Is Tremere going to take me as some strange, flirtatious girl who purposely accosts him?
我先走了，你也快点准备去上课吧。
Yeah, okay. Augustine.It's the letter from Dad. It's been more than 1 week since I left home. Dad must miss me very much. He's coming to see me soon as he got some work to do at St. Mary Church. I miss my dad too. After all, it's the first time I've ever been so far away from home. Time, please move faster. My dad will be here in 3 days. Yay!
I 对你有印象。
Doctor! Eh?
我记得你迷路了。后来来过医疗室吧
？Yeah, that's right.
我是医疗师里欧提扎特。
Hi, I'm Leia Ephelis.
新生吧
？Yep.
嗯，新生活，加油
！Thank you.
哈哈哈。
I skipped the day. Don't know how. Dad is coming today.He needs to handle business at St. Mary Church during the day and may arrive in the evening. We can have dinner together. Excuse me, has the Oracle Mr. Wright Ephelis from Simitown been here?
没有。
Thank you. It seems that my father hasn't arrived yet. Maybe he's been held up. I suppose he'll be here tomorrow. I got a bad feeling something happened.Excuse me, has Mr. Reed Ephelis an oracle from a Simitown arrived?
已经到了。昨天因为你问过我，我今天特意留心了下。不过你现在也见不到他，因为各地的神官过来都被禁止离开教廷安排的活动区域。据说至少要封闭一个星期。
Yeah. Now I can't see my father for a week. Oh, why?
这个是教廷内部的安排，不能对外透露。总之，你再等等吧。
Okay then, thank you.
不客气。
August 15.
雷雅，还没收拾好吗？快点啦，上课要迟到了。
I'm sorry, Allison. I can't believe that I'm going to be late for sleeping in. Oh, there's no time for chat. I'm ready. Let's go.
首先，欢迎大家来到星境高等魔法学院。我是你们的光明系魔法导师，负责你们关于光明魔法的学习。我叫里欧提扎特，大家可以叫我里欧老师。
Ah,、oh, that's the doctor who showed me the way yesterday. I didn't know he is also my mentor of magic. Anyway, Leo is a really cool name.
关于光明系魔法呢，在实践的同时也注重理论的掌握，所以讲课时是要求大家记好笔记的哦。这是有助于掌握熟练技巧的最有效办法。
Crap, I didn't bring paper or pen as I left the dorm in such a hurry.
这位同学，刚说完要记笔记，就看到你焦虑的样子了呢。忘记带笔记本了吗？
Thank you, Leo, so much for making me the center of attention. I'm busted. I wonder if he's going to be harsh in his scolding. Yeah, I'm sorry. I also forgot to bring my pen.
Oh, 原来是你啊，那只会迷路的小猫。我记得你，
嘴巴和长相一样甜美。
The teacher remembers me. It's really an honor to be remembered, as the clinic receives so many people every day.
你不但会迷路，还会发呆，怎么，又在想什么了？
Can I? No. Okay. Well, this is as close as I can see the bottom. So maybe I press space. Let me save really quick. Okay, because space might skip it. So back. No. Yeah. See, it did skip it. I was right. Okay. I'm not lost, kid. I couldn't find the way the other day because I'm completely new here. It's really great that you are not only a doctor, but also a teacher. I'm really glad you remember me. It's probably that you remember one person of the many passing. Yeah. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave it. I might leave it off here. I'm gonna be mean. I'm gonna leave it off here because I can't choose between 2 and 3. So, I'll let you guys vote if you guys wanna vote on the answer. So choose. Number 2, it's really great that you are not only a doctor, but a teacher in light magic. Or, I'm really flattered that you remember me. It's probably not easy to remember one person out of the many students passing through the clinic each day. So, I hope you guys will enjoy this. I'll see you in the next part. If you like it, be sure to give that button a like. If you didn't like it, you just didn't like it. Hopefully, the game gets better for you so you could like it. Bye-bye.